fill. I'm only. Like...
Yeah. Bluebell Railway, here I come.
I wish you wouldn't have so many bands on your arm. Must stop some of the circulation going through.
Sign just near above where the cab is. It's when you press the bell.
Yeah, but we want to know when to get off the one before the Spinster,
don't we? Did you say? It should come up, hopefully. Looking for, well. Oh. I should have asked him that. going to say, it's not back there, it's further down the road from it.
No, it's there not it is. The plough, it's the harrow.
The harrow, yeah. Not the plough. When we go to Kate's house, we usually go past there, and usually go through their spawning, which is down that way. Where this boat goes, I don't know. I've not been down here.
This is the way Kate Karen always drives when we go to Knight's Garden Centre.
This route, never been in any before, so don't know what we're going to see. I've only got seat belts on here, the seats are more comfortable. This feels more like it feels between a bus and a coach. These coaches have seat belts on board. This is the first bus I've seen ever, I think, in the UK with seat belts on it. Oh, now we're carrying on down here, okay. So we're really heading towards Kate. We're heading towards Kate's house. That direction. That's mine. Looks a big hill as well. Unfortunately, I don't think this goes past Biggin Hill. I don't think it does.